Welcome to the official PrestaShop installation tutorial. In a few easy steps, you will be able to install your PrestaShop online store onto your domain. In this tutorial, you will learn how to download the PrestaShop software from PrestaShop.com, create your online store's database using your web hosting admin panel, upload the PrestaShop files to your hosting server via an FTP client, and install the PrestaShop software onto your domain to get your online store up and running in a matter of minutes. First, go to PrestaShop.com and click Download. After the download is complete, unzip the files onto your computer. Follow these steps to create your online store's database. Log in to your web hosting admin panel. We will be using cPanel. Scroll down to Databases and click My SQL Database Wizard. Choose the database name and password. Be sure to remember this information because you will use it later in the installation process. Click Select All Privileges. Next, download and install an FTP client. In this tutorial, we will be using FileZilla. Now, we will be uploading the PrestaShop files to your FTP client. Simply enter your host address, FTP login, and FTP password, and then go to Quick Connect. Contact your web host if they did not email your FTP credentials. Locate the PrestaShop files you unzipped after downloading. Select all the files within the PrestaShop folder and right-click to upload. It may take a few minutes for the files to be uploaded and transferred successfully onto your server. Next, we will install your online store. Enter your domain URL of your online store into your browser and press Enter. Choose which language you want to continue the installation in. Read and accept open source license terms and conditions and click Next. On the next page, fill in the required information. After that, choose and confirm the password you want for your back office. Then, click on Next. The next step is to connect your database using the database name, login, and password that you created earlier. You can always contact your web host to retrieve this information. Once the database is connected, click on Next. Now, sit back, relax, and wait for the installation to be finished. For security purposes, you must delete the install folder from your server via your FTP client. And you're done! The PrestaShop installation is now complete and your online store is up and running. Go ahead and explore the back office, add your products, pictures, and prices, customize your shop, and start selling today!